What's good, broskies? It's your boy Ronnie and welcome back to the channel. Today we're back with another episode of Steven Universe, and we're walking out with episode 4, Together Breakfast. I'm not even gonna lie, there's nothing I could say that could make me guess what the heck is about to happen in this episode. But you know what? Let's get into it.
Guess I'm making us breakfast.
This show is so pink. Or maybe it's just this episode. But in general, like, it's so bright.
1, 2, 3.
Popcorn and pancakes?
Guess they're still out saving the world.
Strawberry. I hate strawberry so much, man. I'm not gonna lie.
Exactly healthy, but it's in a stack, so I guess you could say it's a balanced breakfast. You know, like, I made us all breakfast. I thought we could eat together.
How come she has two gems though?
I have to burn this too.
I didn't even notice it was her.
I totally got you. You should have seen the look on your face.
Oh, Amethyst, there you are. Care to explain what one of my swords was doing in your room? Also, I cleaned up your awful, awful mess. You're welcome.
You did what?
I hate when somebody does that to my room.
Amethyst,
even
wait.
When it's messy, I have a system too.
What's the matter, Steven?
So your room is an entirely different dimension.
There we go.
So this is really just inside the temple.
Get out of there!
Yeah, this place is way too dangerous for the boy. How big is this temple? She's making everything messy.
Oh, hey, Steven.
All right, snacks.
No, it's for everyone to eat together. That's the essence of together.
Okay,
breakfast.
So gems can eat normal human food.
Steven!
I'm hungry. Just hold on. An exit. You're completely missing the point of this.
Hey, wait a second. Steven!
So what?
The crystal heart. Oh.
The temple has a
dangerous areas of the temple.
The temple has
hold
a heartbeat.
Hold on tight and don't look down.
The temple is alive. Hey. Okay. Huh? Oh, if somebody did that to my iPhone. What is that bubbling thing she does? What is this?
Damn!
Yo, my boy, are you gonna be
okay?
Together breakfast?
We're gonna have to fight the break. Can
you just eat it? I feel like Emmett is. This show is so cute, man.
I'm sorry, guys. I guess I dreamed too big.
It looks like the monster. They can't eat it now.
I don't think I can eat this.
Let's order pizza.
Pizza's a better idea.
Pizza is awesome.
Definitely.
It's good.
It did try to kill us.
Interesting episode. We've got our first look into the temple. And to me, it looks like a bunch of like pocket dimensions. I may literally be overthinking it, but that's what it sounds or looks like to me. And I want to know, if the temple is actually alive, because what's the point of having a heart, a crystal heart, if you're not alive? Like, is this temple an intelligent alive being? That's what's going through my mind right now. And what's with that bubbling thing? Like, I guess all these monsters that we're facing, we don't seem to be killing them. We seem to be bubbling them up. And I guess it's pretty cool that gems, like, eat normal earth. I would assume they wouldn't, right? They are not from Earth. At least that's what I'm thinking after the third episode. But yeah, man, these guys are genuinely a great family. They seem to be really, really tight-knit. I still, to this day, I know it's only 4 episodes in, but I'm like, why does Steven's dad not live with them? Especially considering how dangerous everything is. I'm thinking, as a father, I'd want to be around. But I guess what they deal with is like super magic shit. So he'd probably be a hindrance more than help. Anyways. I don't know if Garnet having 2 gems is any significance, but like, it's a bit weird. But great episode.